So we just took a look at the OHV guide for this area. I'm sorry if it's windy. It's windy as heck up here. But you can't continue to follow Corona's Pass. It's closed right there. That was the tollway. However, you can. I was trying to get on my bike from the wrong side. I'm a freaking genius. However, there's Trail 149 that goes up to the tunnel that I was talking about that collapsed. That used to connect Corona Pass and Rollins Pass. So we're gonna go take that. Yeah, see? James Peak Protection Area. Can't see, I'm getting all fogged up. Wow. It's a really cool vantage point. There is a lake up there. I don't know, man. This really might be the same spot that we were looking at, but from way further away. There's a lake up there, and there's a lake down there. I think this is the same thing we were looking at. Just a different... Right. Right. All right, I see what you're saying. I'm just, you know, I'm thinking cool waterfall, two lakes. Yeah, that's true. All right. Oh, keep on running, Zena. So, note to Colorado Dual Sport, buy some anti-fog for your damn visor tomorrow, please. Amazon is your friend. I've actually recently saw somewhere somebody was recommending a certain kind that was awesome, but expensive. But I don't care, I'll pay. I'll pay. Ooh. Wee. Oh, that's a big rock. Oh yeah, James Peak, right. Got it. Look at that. What is that? Hey buddy. Ha! That was cool. I have no idea what that was, but it was cool. I know, Tina. Oh. But it's just for a couple of minutes, girl. It's not far. I promise. I wish you could see what happened to the trail down there. Oh, what be that? Whoa, careful, careful, careful. Oh, don't fall. That, my friends, is enough of that. Whew, my friggin' wrists hurt. Whoa. That's cool. Down there? Yeah. It was totally the same thing, homie. I just figured it out. It was. That's the trail, and that's where it comes down. That's the James Peak, or, I guarantee it is. Because the viewpoint is up over there. So where's the tunnel? So it said road closed tunnel, but it was going off the mountain. I'm thinking it's around the corner. Yeah. Let's go for a walk. Grab your... Going back up that is going to blow. So we're up on top of the world. And this is one of the tunnels. Apparently there's two. But one or both is caved in. This one looks like it's not in very good shape. Well, they spent some time shutting that thing down, huh? And then a crane to flip them up sideways, or at least an excavator or something. Huh. Hmm? Helicopter, just drop them. But that's cool. I think we're going to, have some lunch and hang out for a little bit and enjoy. So we just had lunch. An awesome Stacy made sandwich with strawberries and pickles and raspberries. She always packs us good food. And it got a little chilly up here, so we both got a little dressed up as much as we could. because we haven't been in the sun for a while. Needle's Eye Tunnel, that's what that tunnel was called. So it's kind of strikes me as funny that the road's closed. You don't ever think that was a road, but I guess so. This is gonna be interesting. Yep. All right, homie, just give me lots of room. Just give me lots of room. This is it, this is the hard part. Keep those RPMs up. Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Yes! Oh man! Thank you! I hope somebody's clapping right now. I really hope somebody's clapping right now. I would if I could, but my hands are a little occupado. I was really worried about getting back up there. I think she's stopping to take a picture, but I'm just too elated that I made it back up that and almost one try. That was, wow. I was like, if there's an alternate route, I'm going to take it. Wink, wink, nod, nod, say no more. Don't tell the ranger service, but there was no alternate route. Back there, it was boulders all on the side. So, we had an accomplishment today. And that makes me heavy. Alright, go ahead, I'll go behind you. I'm still celebrating. If you watch the Kingston Peak second video, you have every idea of what I'm talking about. If you haven't watched it, go back and watch it now, and you will see exactly what I'm talking about and shake your head and go, oh yeah. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Make me warm, warm, make me super warm, cause it was cold as can be behind there. There's holy shit, he went. That dude went straight down. You're crazy, dear. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me.